Hi guys, welcome back. Look at this black IBM computer. Let's see what is inside. Desktop case in very good condition. Memory module. 8 MB. And 3 sockets for mathematical CPU, coprocessor, hard drive from IBM, 100 MB, and standard power station. And standard connector for VGA, printer, mouse, and PS2 connector. Okay, now is time for testing, gaming, and installing MS-DOS.